Snipe eels are delicate, rarely seen deep-sea eels. 9 species have been described. They live widespread throughout the oceans in tropical and temperate habitats. They have a very long, tapering tail and curved jaws that do not close completely. Their tiny, sharp teeth are pointed backwards, preventing prey from escaping. Snipe eels catch prey by swimming with their permanently agape jaws and tangling the antennae of shrimp in their sharp teeth. Snipe eels are most commonly found at depths between 1,000 and 2,000 feet, but they may also inhabit depths down to 15,000 feet. Their thin, scaleless, elongated body can reach over 5 feet long. Males have a snout shorter than females. They have relatively large eyes so they can see predators in the dim mid-ocean. The slender snipe eel has the most vertebrae of any species on Earth, with an average of 750 vertebrae. Snipe eel larvae, called leptocephali, are flat and transparent. This lets them hide in plain sight in the warm surface layers of the ocean. They take on their adult form when they are about 8 inches long. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.